her hair? What color?
Brown, madam, and her forehead as low as she would wish it.
There's gold for thee.
Julie said to me, I do hope you know what you'll let yourself in for. I mean, I'm not Cleopatra, and you're starting work on a play with a menopausal dwarf. So I said, well, don't be quite so harsh on yourself. Let's find Cleopatra.